Hi, I'm Reino.
Hi, I'm Tsubasa.
And this week's phrase is, I didn't do it on purpose.
今週のフレーズは、わざとじゃないんです。です。On purpose は、わざとという意味です。類義語に intentionally、故意にという副詞があります。Purpose、目的は、海外に行った際、入国審査で聞かれる What's the purpose of your visit? 滞在の目的は何ですか?という質問で耳にしますので、覚えておくといいですね。
Hey! You just spilled coffee on my document!
I'm sorry, I didn't do it on purpose!
Hey, you just spilled coffee on my document.
I'm sorry, I didn't do it on purpose.
Hey! You just spilled coffee on my laptop!
I'm sorry, I didn't do it on purpose.
See you!
See you!
See you!
See you!
See you!
See you!
For more information on this week's phrase, please click on the link down below. Also, don't forget to subscribe and comment. That's all for this week's phrase. Hope to see you again. Bye.